I'm gonna do a unpacking of the, I think it's a piccolo of a DeLonghi. Okay. I think if I turn this a little bit. It's an espresso machine that I just bought. Was cheap. What the hell is this? I don't know what this is, but yeah. It's called a piccolo, so I expect it to be small. Yeah. So this is the piccolo. Espresso machine. I think it's an Italian made. You use capsules for this one. Whoops. And of course, yeah, look like this. I expect this to be something where you put your cup on. Yeah. I think this is gonna be over there. Change the position depending on how big the cup is. Yeah, this is my new espresso machine. You got the water tank in the back. I think this is a switch for hot or cold water. You push this one to get, I think you push that one. And this is for the capsules. And you push this down to get the water. And a pressurized water. So this was the Piccolo espresso machine.